Hi, this is Philip with Prime Effects. I wanted to show you just a little bit about your neodymium magnets. These are extremely strong magnets, even though they're tiny. They come like this. You have 30, and they are extremely strong, so they tend to snap together very rapidly, very fast, very forcefully. It is possible to pull them apart, but you really do have to use some force to do that. An easy way to get them apart is just grab them here with a nail, just on the edge, and just slide them off. If you do that, they will come off fairly easily. Now, it's important that you don't leave these where your kids can get to them. They are dangerous if swallowed, especially if you swallow more than one. And you have to be careful that they don't slam into each other too rapidly. If they do, they can break. They are ceramic, even though they have a nickel coating. So you have to be careful with that. If it's just one at a time like this, it's probably fairly safe. If you had two of them on here and it slammed into this one, you would probably break one of them at least. All right, that's a little bit of safety information for you. Lots of uses for them. Enjoy them, have fun with them, but be careful with them because they do tend to come together with more force than one expects. There you are.